Hello, this is the St. Mary's County Board of Elections.
In this video, we will be giving you an overview of your job description and duties as a check-in judge. Your main responsibility is to accurately look up the voter. Once the voter says their first and last name, you will look them up using the 4x3 method. This method entails typing in the first four letters of the last name, then typing in the first three letters of the first name. This will narrow down your selection options. We want you to end up with only one name on the screen, therefore, you may have to type in their full name, including middle initial and/or zip code to achieve this outcome. The voter will also need to tell you their month and day of birth, residential address, and during the primary election only, they will need to say their party affiliation.
If you are handed an ID, you may accept and use it to help pull up the voter's record. However, the voter will still need to verbally identify themselves. Maryland does not require voters to show ID. It's the law.
Once the correct voter is found, tap anywhere on the voter's information to select that person. If there is no issue with the voter record, you will tap on the issue standard ballot. If this is the first voter you are checking in, the screen will ask for your initials. If there is an issue with the voter record, they will need to see the provisional judge. Next, tear off the VAC, which is short for voter authority card, and place it on the clipboard.
Circle the ballot style with your red pen.
Hand the voter the clipboard and ask them to verify the information on the VAC, then sign. Next, you will initial the VAC, hand it back to the voter, and direct them to the ballot issue table.
Please contact us if you have any questions. Thank you for watching.